The acorn squash is finished, so just use your fork to scrape down the sides and mash up the acorn squash. I used my tongs that I was using on my pork chops to hold either side of it.